One of the things about UCR that's unique is that we're in the College of Engineering, and specifically my department, Chemical and Environmental Engineering, we're relatively young faculty, so we're very energetic and collegial, and our department and the college itself is on the rise compared to other UC campuses. In material science, crystals are constructed usually using high temperature processing, and there's very little control over the size and the shape of the crystal. But nature will synthesize materials at very low temperature, so it's very cost effective, but it actually maintains an even greater degree of control of the size and shape of these crystals that we're looking to, by understanding how nature builds its structures, we're looking to make nanostructures for engineering applications in the energy field. By looking at nature, which makes its inorganic materials at room temperature, that enables us to synthesize materials at low temperature. Now, you can imagine a photovoltaic material. Typically, there are solar cells on your house that are very heavy and brittle. But imagine if you could make a solar cell on a flexible polymer or plastic that you could just roll out as a tarp on top of your roof. That's a photovoltaic. It would reduce the processing cost. And of course, it would make the installation much easier. That's one of the reasons why we do what we do.